Here's a review and look at my Verbatim Music CDR 700 megabyte blank discs. I've been using these for years and they work well. I still make music CDs to play in my car, and these are good to put into my external CD burner, and then I use Windows Media Player to burn the audio CD, and the disc can hold a decent amount of songs, up to 80 minutes worth of music or audiobooks.